esophagitis due to actinomycosis in a previously immunocompetent patient with a history of steroids treatment for SARS-CoV-2 infection, a case report. By Jamora Harvey, Hernandez Gustavo, and Gonzalez Melina. We present an unusual case of esophageal actinomycosis that was developed in a previously immunocompetent patient with transitory immunosuppression originated for receiving steroids for SARS-CoV-2 infection treatment. Esophageal actinomycosis is a very rare entity in immunocompetent patients. It presents with subacute course and usually responds poorly to antibiotics, with frequent development of local complications such as esophagotracheal fistula. We report a case of a 56-year-old female patient without chronic degenerative pathologies with a history of non-severe acute SARS-CoV-2 infection that occurred 2 months prior to her presentation, treated with prednisone and betamethasone orally and inhaled respectively for 21 days. The pivotal symptom is dysphagia, and to get to the definitive diagnosis requires a tissue culture of the affected organ or a biopsy revealing the classic sulfur granules. Currently, antibiotic treatment with beta-lactams, such as amoxicillin clavulanic acid, is still effective, as it was in our patient. Antibiotic treatment with beta-lactams, such as amoxicillin clavulanic acid, is still effective, as it was in our patient, who had a significant improvement by removing symptoms. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.